On apogeotropic, you typically have a torsional or rotary component with the downbeating, and it depends on how you want to say it. The rotation can be towards the uninvolved side, or the torsion will be away from the affected side. It depends on how you want to reference it. So if the torsional component is present in apogeotropic, it will be away from the affected side.
Right. And that's because it is reversing in the canal versus making it through towards the non-ampullary side.